So, you want to hear another story, huh? One where the very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance? If not, too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault, an alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the borderlands, once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
Think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos.
Great. Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jack's been busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead! Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend, let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the Resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
Let's go this way!
Creature.
dangerous. None more than this bully bong named Knuckle Dragon. Killed everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergencies. But in here, we should be pretty safe. Yep.
Once upon a time, four Bald Hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain, this is great! I've been waiting for a mighty Bald Hunter to help me reach Sanctuary! I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion! Anything? Ow. I'll just assume you didn't see that. Even though Knuckle Dragger blindsided me, I know my way around this glacier. I bet you will find my eye in frostbite crevasse.
Stick close to the robot. He will help you get off this glacier and into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
This way! Operations are causing those earthquakes. That, or your mom just got out of bed. Zing!
Ow. You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
And open! to switch back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot, which means that whoever has my eye is very close! is on the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's say we cut through it, chum. Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play. And open!
Intruders detected. Locking door.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bogs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass-murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits!
Hey, Hammerlock!
spectacular! First Captain Flint's bandits attack, then Claptrap shows up! I must have been horrifyingly cruel to puppies in a previous life to deserve this kind of treatment. I say, Volt Hunter, could you kill Flint's men for me?
Got a proposition for you, Volt Hunter. You give up, we'll just shoot you in the head. It'll be quick, clean, and a hell of a lot less painful than what Handsome Jack will do to you.
I suppose I am in your debt now, aren't I? Come to my shack and I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Volt Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him.
Apologies, but when Claptrap speaks, I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
Huh? A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock. At your service.
I came out here to research the Bully Mongs for my almanac, but Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct run-in with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits, unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there could use a hero like you. Now, if you could hand me the robot's eye, please.
Day two on Pandora. Nobody here is used to seeing a siren. Half the people I've met want to worship me, the other half want to turn me over to Hyperion. Still, it's a nice change of pace from the Abbey. At least here the bad guys stab you from the front. I haven't found a shred of info about sirens. The closest I've got to a lead on siren history are legends of an alien vault. It's not much to go on, but it's something. Maybe if I find this vault, I'll find out where the hell sirens come from. Or maybe I'll prove Brother Harker right and take a bullet to the head 5 minutes from now. We'll see how my week goes.
You can buy from me. Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it. Some pain. Tear the bad guy. New one, huh? Lock and load. I'll always buy guns you don't need. Already. Always happy to do business with a vault hunter.
Connect this to this, and... That should do it!
Ha ha! I am alive!
Oh dear, he's talking again.
Minion! Now I've got my eyesight back! And you're far ugly! earlier than I remembered! Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders in Sanctuary! This glacier's full of nothing but murderers or jerkbags, like that Hammerlock dude!
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for it. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Ah, I'm spouting exposition again, aren't I? Apologies! Ah! Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The Resistance must have disconnected it before they left for Sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Ah, well, just speak to me instead. So, how are you enjoying Lyersburg? This town used to have a spectacular amount of hustle. And more bustle before its denizens fled to Sanctuary to escape Jack's army. Most of them, anyway. Captain Flint's men killed him. The one who stayed.
Welcome, customer. Goodbye, Flint. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a problem. Hello. Things need to be shot, and by Jove, you're the one to shoot.
Thank you.
celebrate your victory, but still, well done!
Gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill you. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Hey, how did these buckles suck?
been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion hasn't diverted any troops from New Haven to pursue us and a sandstorm.
Minion? What have you done? These are human beings! With lives! And families! And... totally kidding! Screw those guys!
Thank you. shimmer of new maximum strength! Just me sticking my hands around your throat!
How are you? Jack here!
Nobody knows!
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, what was your name?
Pierce.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart, this train doesn't belong to you, so why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Thank you.
guns! I got them, you need them. A bad guy's a new one, huh?
Gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. What? Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least.
Some Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a problem.
Huh?
receptacle below. Try not to die.